behalf of Popular Front of India, a big salute to students on roads protesting for the citizenship rights. I strongly condemn the police brutalities on agitating students in Jamia, Millia and Aligarh Muslim University yesterday night. Government should understand it is impossible to crush student agitations and implement Citizenship Amendment Act and NRC by using police force. Their agitations are for protection of citizenship rights and they carry the aspirations of the country and its people. The police forcefully entered the Jamia Millia Islamia campus at night without seeking permission of the university authorities and assaulted students, including girls, and chased them even in library, in masjid and in hostels. There are visuals that show that police was deliberately firing on students. And I happened to see a video clipping that shows police set to burn a vehicle. From circumstantial evidences, it is clear that hostile elements, including those in police, have played a fall to instigate violence in order to put the blame on students. We demand an impartial judicial inquiry about the role of police in Jamia Millia incident. Many students of Aligarh Muslim University were injured in police action during the protests against Citizenship Amendment Act. At the university gate, the police entered the campus and set batons and tear gas against protesting students without any reason. In spite of all these police atrocities, tens of thousands of students, irrespective of religious ideological affiliations, raised their voices for democratic and constitutional rights. We are proud of them that they uphold the great tradition of student activism that was the characteristics of freedom struggle. This is a warning. Surely, this is a warning to the fascist forces and the government that it is better late than never to learn a lesson from the history. Once again, let me express our solidarity of Popular Front of India with the students who are agitating on campuses and on streets in various universities in the country. Thank you all.
से गुजारिश है, हमारे वीडियोस को लाइक करें और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नए वीडियोस के नोटिफिकेशन के लिए बेल आइकन दबाएं।